Unlock the meaning of cap it off, a handy phrase for English learners. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning journey. Today, we're going to unlock the meaning of a very interesting English phrase, cap it off. We often hear this phrase in conversations, but what does it really mean? Stay with us as we explore this phrase, its usage, and examples to help you understand how to use it effectively in your daily English communication. The phrase, cap it off, is an idiomatic expression derived from the literal act of putting a cap on something, like a bottle. When we say, cap it off, we're usually referring to adding something to the end of an event, action, or process to make it better or to create a sense of completion. For instance, if you had a great day and ended it with your favorite dessert, you might say, I capped it off with ice cream. This means the ice cream was the final touch to make your day complete. Now, let's look at how to use cap it off in sentences. Here are a few examples. After a day of sightseeing, they capped it off with a sunset boat cruise. She had a wonderful birthday, and to cap it off, her friends threw her a surprise party. The team had a good season, and they capped it off with a championship win. In each of these sentences, cap it off is used to talk about a concluding high point or final addition to an experience. It's also important to understand when not to use cap it off. Since it's used for positive or conclusive moments, it wouldn't be appropriate for negative contexts or when you're talking about starting something. For example, you wouldn't say, I started my day by capping it off with breakfast. Let's practice using cap it off. I'll give you some scenarios, and you can try to create your own sentences. Imagine you just had a productive meeting, and then your boss praised your work. Think of a perfect vacation day that ended with watching the stars on the beach. Consider a long week of studying that ended with you passing a big test. Pause the video here and try to form sentences with cap it off using these scenarios. When you're ready, resume the video and check your sentences with our examples. And that's a wrap on cap it off. I hope this video has been enlightening and has added to your understanding of this expressive phrase. Use it to describe those perfect endings and final, satisfying experiences in English. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to practice, practice, practice. It's the best way to cap off your learning. See you in the next video.